some breaking inputs coming in this morning. Sources in CBI have told your channel that the agency is now planning to summon Disha Salian's friends who attended the party at Disha's Malad residence. That's the latest breaking input we're tracking this morning. Remember how Republic Media Network has been putting out several testimonies since day one, which are hinting towards the fact, have been hinting towards the fact that both Disha Salian and Sushant Singh Rajput's deaths are pretty much linked, and that also needs to be investigated. Shravan Sen joining us with more details on this breaking input. Shravan.
Well, in fact, this comes after the CEO of Cornerstone, Bunty Sach, said the company which had employed Disha Salian, he was questioned. Now we're given to understand that all those who attended a party that took place at the Malad residence of Disha Salian on the night of 8th of June will now be called in for examination by the Central Bureau of Investigation. Primarily, what is happening right now is that a link is now being looked into, a link between the mysterious death of Disha Salian and that of Sushant Singh Rajput. Important to point out here that several statements have been recorded so far by the Central Bureau of Investigation, and the mention of Disha Salian has been there by many. In fact, several of them have actually said that the actor was extremely upset after the death of his manager. And that is one of the reasons why what the CBI is essentially looking into is those who were present at the party and what exactly is the link between Disha Salian with that of Sushant Singh Rajput.
Absolutely. So source-based information coming in, that's what Republic Media Network has been told, that Disha Salian's friends could be questioned by the Central Bureau of Investigation. Stay on with us, Shravan. Quickly taking a word from Suhail, also joining us live from...